Welcome to Wall Street Mojo. To know about this video, if function in Excel, watch the video till the end. If you are new to this channel, then you can subscribe us by clicking the bell icon that's given below. So let's begin for the day. We're going to understand today the Excel function that's called if function. Now, what exactly this function is all about? Well, if function in Excel checks, whether a condition is met, and if the condition is met, that is, if it is true, then it returns the value, and another value if the condition does not meet, then it shows us false value. So if the function gives the Excel formula a decision making capability. So this function takes the three arguments, each separated by a comma. So the argument provides inputs to the function. So if is categorized as the logical function. Now, if is categorized as logical function, we know it. We'll start with the formula saying if. The moment we just press the tab button before, let's understand here, checks whether a condition is met and returns the value if true, and we say zero if it is false, or probably whatever you want to write. If you want to write a name, then use an apostrophe. Well, press the tab button, you will get the formula's details. This is a logical test that you need to put. If this logical test works, that is, if it is true, then please apply this particular value. If it is false, then apply this particular value. Okay, how to use this if function in Excel? See, if function in Excel, very simple, easy to use. Let's understand this use with an example here. We'll start that, if there would be no oxygen on a planet, then there will be no life, right? No, yes. And there will be oxygen, then there will be a life on the planet. So, we have to find out whether there is a life possible on the planets given in the list. The condition is there. There has to be the availability of the oxygen in column B. Is oxygen available? No. And last one is yes. So, we have specified whether there is an oxygen on a given planet or not. So, using an if function, we will find out whether a life is possible or not on the planet. So, we'll start with over here is equal to if function. The logical test over here is B2. If B2 is equal to, if you want to write any text, use apostrophes, yes. Then you say, as I told you, if you want to write text, use this. Life is possible. If B2 is yes, then. If that is no, then you say, life is not possible, comma, close, do control D. This is how you find the answer. So dragging if the formula, if you don't press control D, you can drag it. What you can do, you can just drag this. Press the left button on your mouse and drag this, so you get the answer. And Earth is the only, because there is only availability of the oxygen. So the if function flowchart is, there is a decision. If that is false, execute this. If this is true, then you get an output. So in this first case of Mars, life is not possible, Jupiter, Venus. So in this way, you calculate the output. Let's calculate over here. So in this example of Excel if function, if we have a list of years and we want to find out the given years in a leap year is not, then how we are going to do this? Well, let's begin. See, a leap year is the one that has, let's say, that has 366 days. The extra day is the 29th day of February. So the condition is to check year is a leap year or not. So the year has to be exactly divisible by 4, and at the same, not exactly divisible by 100, so then it's a leap year. Or if the year is exactly divisible by 400, then it's a leap year. So to find the remainder after a number is divided by divisor, we use the MOD function in Excel. So we say that if MOD over here, we say that if MOD, the number over here is let's say years, or just write year. If that is equal to 4, It's showing, yeah. So that's a modified function. You use modified function over there to calculate things. So in this particular scenario, how we are going to calculate? Well, it's simple. We are going to use if and mod function here. We'll say is equal to if the, and you will use also the or function here for or, and also an and function with opening another bracket mod, saying here, once you've selected the mod, select the value that you want. So let's say in this particular scenario you want to select let's say a2 or a3, whatever you, over here we are selecting a2, comma, the divisor should be 4 is equal to 0, bracket close, comma, if this is the scenario, then mod is equal to a2, comma, 100, bracket close, less than and greater than 0, double cross the brackets to close the formula, comma, you say it's a leap year, okay, or else not a leap year, okay. So mod a2, just let me check, 100, mod a2, 400, okay, fine. So once you close the bracket, we get this, and press Control D to get the answer. Okay, so in the above case, we have used a function excel and or and mod function to find out the leap year. And AND is used when the two conditions are to be checked as true or false. And if either of the condition is checked, then it's gonna be as it is as true. Right. Now, let's take another one. This one. Saying that driver, direction and destination. You say is equal to if function. If my B2, the direction, is equal to left. If my direction is equal to left, then show me town C, or else show me town B, bracket, sorry, yeah. So just put Control D and you have all the answers. So based on this, I want you to understand that you know, a couple of things that you need to know about this functions is that, you know, using this kind of Excel functions, if functions, is very helpful in big Excel files where you really need to take care on various criterias when you have so many other datas to be jumbled up and you cannot spend time on each and every data. Then you just need to use a formula and Excel will do the job. So on this particular note, if you have loved this video, if you have learned from this video, then I would request you to like this video. Please click the comment button on the video and share your comments over there. Subscribe to our channel for any latest updates. Thank you, everyone.